Oh, Brad.
Marcia, I hate everybody.
Check out the snirt and the black lace bra.
You know you're a brat.
Be right back.
Come back, you fat bearded bitch!
You're in big trouble, though, pal. I eat pieces of shit like you for breakfast.
Sorry, I didn't hear you. I was staring at your breasts.
Bring me the snirt now.
Once again, the communication process is broken down.
Go Broncos!
Bring me her broomstick, and I'll grant your requests.
Have you ever been bitch-slapped?
Been there, done that.
Knowing the day I was born, the nurses all gathered round. They gazed in wide wonder at the joy they had found. The head nurse spoke up, said, "Leave this one alone." She could tell right away that I was bad to the bone. Bad to the bone. Bad to the bone.
Had a little turtle, his name was Tiny Tim. I put him in the bathtub to teach him how to swim. I gave him a bottle of water, I gave him a bar of soap, and now he's sick in bed with bubbles in his throat. Bubbles in his throat.
I'm bubbling with excitement.
I'm buck naked.
Why?
Ooh. How's your bud ice? Doobie doobie doo, doobie doo, do do do.
One thing I cannot abide is a dishonest police officer.
You have to go? Aw, too bad. Keep in touch. Bye-bye.
I was just bullshitting, and you know this!
Bullshitter.
You are a bum.
Fasten your seatbelts. It's going to be a bumpy night.
The almighty bungholio!
Hey, fool. This stuff is dangerous. It'll burn your face right off.
Excuse me.
93.7 The Edge. It's the best of Andy Savage.
On 93.7 The Edge.
Who's this?
My name is Kim.
Okay. How old are you, Kim?
25.
All right, and where are you calling from?
Wayzata.
All right, cool. This is He Loves Me, He Loves Me Not. I don't know if you heard this a few weeks ago.
Yes, I did.
Do you have a boyfriend or a husband?
I have a boyfriend.
All right. How long have you been going out with him?
Just about a year now.
Oh, okay. And you suppose he loves you?
I know he loves me.
Oh, really? Why? How do you know?
Oh, special little love notes or sending me flowers or just the special time that we're able to spend together.
All right. What's your boyfriend's name?
Greg.
And where does he live?
Duluth.
Oh. Oh.
Long distance.
Yeah.
Well, how often do you see him?
We typically see each other every weekend.
Oh.
Because he's in Duluth and I'm in Wayzata, it makes it a little hard to see each other during the week.
Okay. And you...
our quality time.
So you have absolutely no reason to suspect he might be messing around on you?
No. None.
Well, then this is going to be boring. But we'll humor you, okay?
Okay.
We'll give him a call and see what happens. Please don't say anything, okay, Kim?
Okay.
I'll do all the talking.
Okay.
Hello.
Hi, is Greg there?
Yeah, this is.
Greg, how you doing? My name is Andy Savage. I'm calling from The Edge Radio in Minneapolis, St. Paul. How are things in Duluth?
A little frigid.
Yeah.
What can I do for you?
Well, I guess, I don't know, do you get to Minneapolis or St. Paul often or what?
Yeah, every weekend I'm down on business.
Yeah, because we pulled your business card out of a fishbowl at a local merchant, and every month we give away a dozen roses to anybody. And, well, you're the winner this month. Congratulations. The deal is you don't have to do anything. I know you're far away. We deliver the roses for you, and we'll even put whatever you want on a nice little card to go along with the roses. All we need from you is a name and an address of somebody you want them delivered to.
Okay, yeah, my wife, Cindy.
What?
Okay.
Who's?
Cindy?
Oh, Jesus.
Your wife,
Christ.
Cindy? Your wife, Cindy? Would you...
Yeah.
Would...
Greg, Kim's on the line.
Hi, Kim.
Oh, hi, Greg. Would you mind explaining this to me? Your wife, Cindy, how long have you been married?
I was kidding. I was kidding.
Kidding. Kidding my ass. You're such a dick.
You son of a...
You said it, Buster.
I really am busy.
Little man, I've had a busy day.
I do wish we could chat longer, but... Bye.
All in love with dying, they were drinking from a fountain that was pouring like an avalanche coming down the mountain.
I don't mind the sun sometimes, the images it shows. I can taste you on my lips and smell you in my clothes. Cinnamon and sugar.
Just push that button.
You have nothing to contribute to this, so stay the fuck out.
I can feel my butt getting sore already.
Do you like my red boots? I'm gonna wrap them around your head and squat over you and wiggle my little butt.
Get away from me. I'm gonna shoot you, all right?
Well, I don't ordinarily feel sorry for human beings, but I do feel sorry for him.
Bye-bye, everybody.
That's all, folks.
Bye now.
Bye-bye, everybody.
Ding dong. The psycho's gone.